we need another trolley. It's really full.
Okay, so what's happening at Tesco today is that we've got some amazing organisations who are represented, and they are encouraging people in this area, people in Cardiff, to donate food for charities who are working to help feed people who are vulnerable at Christmas time. For myself personally, I work for a charity called Oasis Cardiff. And we work with refugees and asylum seekers, particularly down in Splott, but we get people come from across Cardiff. And one of the main things that we do is that we provide a meal every single day, Monday through Friday, for between 200 and 300 people who otherwise might not have anywhere to go.
So just here we have our customers who are donating to a local charity. This is for Fair Share. Fair Share is supported by the Trussell Trust, and they donate to local charities then with anybody that has food from food banks. Realistically, what we're looking for is anything that is long life. So UHT milk that can go in the cupboard, pasta is always a good one, beans, spaghetti, tomatoes. Some people have been donating little gifts such as advent calendars and chocolates just to make it that little bit more special. There have been an increase as well with toiletries. Toiletries seem to be increasing on the Fair Share donation. But it's anything that is dry goods is always essential because there's long life on them. Anything that customers donate, it gets weighed. And whatever's weighed, it then gets added by Tesco an extra 20% to the donation.
I've been overwhelmed by the kindness and generosity of the shoppers here at Tesco Penguin Green. People have been really, really on board with it. People have, you know, gone around the store, done the shopping, bought a few extra items, come over to us, kindly donated things, and I'd like to thank them on behalf of Fair Share, on behalf of the people of Cardiff. There's so much hunger, so much food poverty, so many people without the basics they need to live, you know, decent lives, and yet we throw so much food away. There's so much waste in our productive systems. So what Fair Share does is takes some of that waste and puts it to the socially beneficial use. It's a wonderful, wonderful charity. Really pleased to be here supporting them.
What have you just donated?
Soup, rice and pasta. Yeah, I very often do the food bank anyway. Yeah, it's just sad that it's come to this, that you don't know if you've happened to yourself. You know, things go wrong, it's, you know.
I'm from the north of England. I've lived in Cardiff a long time, married a Cardiff girl, so it's my home for life. And I'm realising just how generous Cardiff people are. Food poverty is one of the scourges of this country. We live in one of the richest countries in the world. People should not be in food poverty. If you can possibly help, please, please do.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it. Have a good day.
Thank you.